Okay, this is the issue that I was talking about earlier. This car at times seems like it's backloading with fuel. It almost thinks it's a diesel. Let's see if she'll do it again. Not cranking over easy. Once it finally does catch, it doesn't die. Backloading, or am I just crazy? Now it burns clear today. And should off. Starts right back up.